Right now, the Bryan County Sheriff's Office says the remains of a woman missing for more than a week have been found tonight. Deputies say while searching Fort McAllister today, they found Carla Hillen. She was reported missing last Tuesday afternoon. According to deputies, her car was found inside the state park on Wednesday. After an extensive search, investigators believe Hillen left the state park, but not by choice.